This is my friend, Jagath.
Yes.
He was very helpful to me today. If you ever hear Matara,
Matara, Tuk Tuk,
you find Jagath and he's Tuk Tuk. Because this guy helped me recover my bag. Because we came from Tangela this morning, we came to this bus stop. And you stupid me, I left my bag on the bus. And we didn't know which bus it was. Jagur spent the morning helping me run around, jump on all the buses, put me on his tuk-tuk, we went all the way down there to where the buses have a rest. Then he took me to all the way down there to where the buses take a break. And then he took me to the office over there to speak to the people to try and find the bus owner.
Yeah.
And phone the bus conductor.
Bus owner house called me. That's the bus owner. Number the office. Conductor.
Yeah.
I speak conductor.
Yeah.
Speak, bus coming. Yeah, come.
Yeah. And anyway, we are taking pictures on the bus of the conductor. And so we finally showed everybody pictures of the conductor. They all recognized him. It turns out, Queenie was standing there. The bus was over there. And so we managed to get our bag with all our stuff in it. It was a very exciting morning. And Queenie describes me as Indiana Jones on a mission, jumping on the different buses trying to find the bag. But it had the video camera, it had my camera, it had an iPod, a Kindle, a lot of expensive stuff inside the bag, so we're very happy. And Jagur also helped us organize a very nice guest house to stay tonight, so thank you very much, my friend. I appreciate your help. Thank you very much.